A gift for Teacher's Day. The following day at school, Jimmy and Timmy are explaining the idea to their classmates.
Everyone brings in things to sell.
You can bring your old stuff. Maybe other people will want it.
But who will look after the shop?
Jimmy and Timmy continue to explain. Timmy holds up a piggy bank.
No one! It's an honesty shop, remember?
If you want something, leave your money in here. We all have to be honest.
The classmates agree with the plan. The next day, inside the classroom, Jimmy and Timmy are setting things up.
I don't want this toy robot.
I don't use this baseball glove now.
Later, a classmate comes by. Now there are many things on the table. They have price tags on them.
That robot's cool. I'll buy it.
A calendar shows that Teacher's Day is here. Now there are few things in the shop. Jimmy checks the piggy bank.
Wow!We have almost 1,000 NT dollars.
Great. Mom can help us give it to the charity.
Later, they tell their homeroom teacher about it.
Happy Teacher's Day!
As a gift, everyone gave money to an animal charity.
That's a very thoughtful gift. You made my day.